Doubt simply means I'm not fully convinced. Unbelief is a sin. God rebuked them because of their unbelief. If you totally don't believe, it means you are 100% saying it's wrong. But in doubt, you are saying, give me a sign to believe. So the greatest power of God, if you check, was not seen by people with faith. It was seen by people that doubted. When Gideon doubted God, God moved. Unbelief blocks you to operate in the things of God. It grieves God. Unbelief blocks you to operate in the things of God. It grieves God.